Louis Tomlinson, the English singer, songwriter from One Direction, is caught up in a personal tragedy again. It was revealed that his sister, 18-year-old Felicity Tomlinson, passed away on Wednesday at her studio apartment in London. As reported by TMZ.com, she collapsed from a heart attack. Later on, someone in the apartment called for an ambulance and paramedics arrived on the spot, but she was pronounced dead at the scene. The news comes 2 years after her mother Johanna Deacon passed away of leukemia in 2016. After battling it for many years, Felicity was a fashion designer and also a minor social media influencer. She had close to 1.3 million followers on Instagram. Reports claim that Felicity was a smoker and drinker, but in an Instagram post, she had announced that she had quit both smoking and drinking for a while now. It could not be ascertained though what the actual cause of her death was. Reports said that Felicity had absolutely no warning signs and they knew of no prior history of heart trouble. She did, however, suffer from sciatica. Louis and Felicity, together, made up for a family of 7 siblings. Louis is the eldest of them all. The two of us singer was close to her sister and were regularly in touch with one another in London, where Felicity stayed. As further reported, Louis has called off his performance on a BBC charity show, Comic Relief. The show was scheduled to air Friday night.